I'm Professor Thomas Gillespie of Emory University. I study how germs jump between wildlife, domesticated animals, and people. This One Health approach aims to protect us along with the environments we depend upon and biodiversity at large. We've learned that the highest risk of future pandemics caused by spillover are deforestation of the tropics and industrial farming of animals at high density. And both of these activities are increasing rapidly. In fact, pathogens are jumping from animals to people faster than scientists can develop vaccines and treatments. We're truly at a tipping point. We must realign our financial and agricultural systems to truly acknowledge the critical importance of the environment on our health, or the future is going to look far worse.